guys, Ryan here, and welcome back to another BMX video. We're gonna just be riding bike today, because I think I haven't done that in a while, and I haven't rode bike in a while, so I'm just gonna get back into that, I guess. So yeah, let's get it. I got my chain all done. Sounds a lot better. I'm gonna start putting it away. I don't want to get a new chain. That costs money. But let's just start. I don't know what I want to do.
The first trick I'll be doing is a fakie. I literally just did it, but didn't know it.
What's wrong with me? There we go. Okay, I'm back.
I can't. Nice trick.
You've seen the video, you know what's gonna happen. I will get this before the end of the video. Oh man, that one hurt. So, I'm gonna go for it again. My leg instantly bruised. I don't know if you guys can see it. But like instantly bruised a little bit of blood, but nothing too bad. So landed the trick. What more could I get? See how long we're at. Probably at a while because it's so close. Right here. Don't know if I'm gonna record again today. Hopefully you can see my face. That crash is probably one of the worst I've had in a while because I haven't rode a bike in a while. But see you in the next one. Peace.